Hello folks, welcome back. I know I said the last time that I'm gonna pause the recording and do a few viewpoints. Well, I did that, as you can see. And then my game crashed. That's no problem, everything was saved. And let's start a new video. I'll try and focus more on the missions and all the other stuff. I'll try to pause, keep it on what's important.
Altair, it is good to see you, and in one piece.
You as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of his blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk el-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Well, guys. Yes, it's time to strike.
People, your search has come to an end. I've anything anyone could possibly need. Welcome. I have everything you'll ever need.
Ooh, another one.
Don't understand. I have nothing.
Okay, now what?
I'm so hungry. Just a little moment, I beg of you. No, you don't understand. I have just...
The numbers change nothing. Your men have failed to fill the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me.
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
You want to
kill you where you stand? Peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
A crusade for what? Ignorance? violence, madness. We must resist. We must fight them in any way we can.
Well, I could have done that a lot easier, but I didn't have my hidden blade activated, so I paid the price.
Me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Malib. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
Well, I do have to rest from time to time.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists, at least I think you're scientists, and forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked! Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
Hey, you know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today, whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... You ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here, beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing?
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting.
Interesting.
Aren't you tired?
Well, I guess that's all.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Sorry about that, folks. Had a little break.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry I'm late. Ready to go?
Yes, we are.
This is gonna be fun.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to escape.
You've done well, Altair. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now. Either to Acca or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
Counter kill. That's good.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Perfect.
The work excellent. Of a master. This is what I wanted.
That, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
I know I saw something that I was interested in. Where was it? I know I saw it. I saw a flag. Any more flags? I'm interested in flags. Here's one. I don't think I'm gonna find any more flags over there. Going back. So I'm gonna pause and search for some flags. And on my search for the flags, I happen to find one over here. If you're looking for flags and trying to collect them, you'll find one here. There's one up there, a few in the Assassin's Castle. Just so people should know where to find some. Three more to go and I'm done with collecting the Messiah, maybe I'm not saying it right, but doesn't matter. Three more and I'm done with all of them from this area. Well, I'm gonna pause the video again and restart it when I'll find a few more flags or the last flag. So I am kind of done with the Masaya flags. Well, didn't find them all. Only 17 so far. But getting a little bored to search for them.
You can use stealth kills to create a distraction by throwing a knife, pushing something.
So we go to Jerusalem or Acre. Where to? Well, I guess we're going to Jerusalem first. But I do like to cause trouble. Right, there is a speed limit over here, folks. If you go too fast, right, I have to go slow for these guys. I really don't care about them. I really don't. Sorry guys, I'm in a hurry. That's interesting. I could go for that at the moment. Wow, that's a big jump. Another one? Yeah, why not? Why not? Since it's my way. Right, wrong road. Can I change? Let me see, can I change the route? I guess I can. Hopefully.
Get him!
Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. There's a flag over there, but I'm not in the mood. Another flag, still not in the mood. I just want to get there. Sorry, folks, just checking. Always with the heretic. I guess too many speed limits. I guess wrong way. What? You don't want to jump? Come on, where did the... Where is that destination anyway? Am I that terrible?
Maybe you have to know.
Come on. Goodbye. Come on. Come on. I'm very terrible at this. Where is that thing? So I'm pretty much lost. So